Camping Adventure. Mom and Dad went camping. They took the children. They went to a farm. Mom and Dad had a new tent. They put it up. Wilf helped. Wilma got some water. I like it here, she said. I like camping. Mr. Jones was a farmer. He had to milk the cows. Come and watch, he said. What a lot of cows, said Wilf. Mr. Jones laughed. We milk them every day, he said. Mom wanted some milk. She went to the farmhouse. I want some eggs too, said Mom. Mrs. Jones was expecting a baby. She was expecting it soon. It might come today, she said. Dad cooked supper. I like it here, said Wilf. It's fun in this tent. Everyone went to bed, but there was a storm. Nobody could sleep. The wind blew. Everyone had to get up. The wind blew the tent down. They had to go to the farmhouse. Mr. Jones called Mom. The baby is coming, he said. Mrs. Jones had to go to hospital. She got in the car. Mom helped her. The storm got worse. The wind blew and blew. The wind blew a big tree down. The car couldn't get past. Mr. and Mrs. Jones went back to the house. Mr. Jones called for help. He called the hospital. The helicopter's coming, he said. Mr. Jones pointed to a field. The helicopter can land there, he said. Mr. Jones got some bags. The children helped. They got some big stones. They made a big cross out of the bags. They put stones on the bags. The helicopter came. It landed near the cross. At last, said Mr. Jones, there was a doctor in the helicopter. Come on, said Mr. Jones. The doctor ran to the house, but Mom came to the door. She was laughing. Too late, said Mom. Mrs. Jones has had a baby. She's had a baby boy. Everyone looked at the baby. He's very sweet, said Wilma. Will he like camping? The end.